mainly live in colonies on rocky shores where they can warm themselves under the sunlight after spending periods of time in relatively cold water. The marine iguana is considered vulnerable in population. However, the San Cristobal, Santiago, and Genovesa Islands are classified as endangered. Marine iguana almost exclusively forage on red and green algae in the inter- and subtidal zones. However, the decrease of cold water in the areas needed for algae to grow is a factor in the reducing iguana population. The giant anteater, also known as the ant bear, belongs to the Myrmecophagidae family. This mammal is native to Central and South America, being one of the four living species of anteaters. It can be found in grassland and rainforest habitats and forages in the open areas. Threats to the giant anteater's survival include habitat destruction, fire, and poaching.